First, it's ash spawn attacks. Then my home withers. It's almost like someone... The ash from Red Mountain holds secrets. Secrets I mean to uncover.
Our eyes once were blinded. Our hands once were idle. Now through them does he speak. And when the world shall listen,
and when the world remembers.
Be wary.
Take a look.
Be
Be careful out there. Solstheim is full of dangers.
goes there.
What now? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with. Where'd you come from? Where'd you come from? Where'd you come from?
Okay.
Do you need something? Anything good?
As the wife to the second counselor of Ravenrock, it would be my pleasure to help you any way that I can.
Your visit
you look
here
able to venture out. A few months ago, I had sent an important folio to the first edition bookshop in the Imperial City to be rebound. They sent it back to me recently, but it never arrived. Yes, the strident squall, or something like that. The damn thing sunk right off the coast of Solheim. Can you imagine? One of the sailors survived. Poor thing crawled all the way to Raven Rock on his hands and knees. Before he died, he told the Redoran guard about the wreck and warned us that it was going to be crawling with reavers. Thank you. You have no idea how much it hurts losing such a precious heirloom. My husband is second counselor, so I certainly have the means to reward you if you find my folio.
I'll give you this warning only once. Stay out of my way, and we'll do just fine.
I work for Mogul.